This video will go over what our project design specialist will do during your foundation inspection. Inspections can be scary. Strangers walking around your home is not exactly what somebody wants. This video is to help give you the peace of mind to what the foundation specialists are doing and why they're doing it. When the inspection first starts, the specialist will start by taking measurements of the outside of your home. This will likely involve a walking wheel and a tape measure, along with a laser tape measure. They'll also get pictures of the outside and on the inside wherever they're seeing common signs like cracks or issues with the foundation. After the specialist gets all of their measurements, they will draw your home to scale, which will later be used to create a scaled CAD diagram. We do this because it makes it easier for you to get a clear visual of the repair plan that's being designed, not only for you, but for our office, our production team, and any of the engineers that later may be involved. The specialist will also take floor elevation measurements utilizing a zip level altimeter. An altimeter is a device that measures elevations by measuring vertical pressure from a pair of proprietary fluids sealed in its cord. It's not as complex as it sounds, and your specialist will be more than happy to show you how it works. Realistically, it's just a fancy electronic water level. The specialist will pinpoint the most level part of your home, and from that point, he'll set down the base unit. That's going to be his zero benchmark. The specialist will need to have access to each of the rooms and will need to be as close to the exterior walls as possible. He can maneuver around furniture and household items though. He will then walk around your home and take a series of measurements in every single room, which will show us which areas, if any, of your foundation are lower or higher. If you have a raised foundation, he will then go underneath your home into the crawl space to examine your posts, pads, and the foundation and overall health of your crawl space. All the affected areas are going to be marked on the in-depth CAD drawing, and he'll probably be taking pictures as well. You might be thinking, how long does this inspection take? The foundation inspection process usually takes between 60 and 90 minutes. In some cases, they'll be able to provide a repair plan for you before leaving, but the repair plan is typically given to you later that day or the following morning with all the findings and recommendations drawn out for you. Before he leaves, he will make sure that your email is correct because you will be receiving these repair plans and inspection reports via email. If you're wondering if you need foundation repairs, there are a few things that could verify that you should get your home checked out. The major things that will easily be seen are sloping floors, drywall cracking, leaning chimneys, cracked concrete slabs, and windows or doors that are sticking or hard to open and close. If you're not experiencing any of these things, your home probably doesn't need a foundation inspection. Inspections are always free for homeowners as long as the property isn't on the market or in escrow. The sooner you schedule a foundation inspection, the better, because damage typically only gets worse and more expensive to fix. If you would like to schedule your foundation inspection, please click the Get Started button at the top right-hand corner of our website. Thanks for watching the video, and remember to never settle for anything less than peace of mind.